Here they must win for themselves their own hunting grounds and hold them against others of their kind. Here they must forget the men who have been the companions of their early years and finally establish themselves in the life that is rightly theirs.